Welcome back to another week, only this time I'm taking you guys to the gym with me. Before we get started, I'm gonna start taking my measurements and everything. You guys are gonna see my physique, where I'm currently at, how it looks when I'm not flexed versus flexed. And then after that, I'm gonna take you guys to a leg day routine. I'm actually starting a 10-week training program created by my homie Cruz, okay? Him and I, we've known each other for quite some time. You've seen him in my channel super way back. This training program is a mix between powerlifting and bodybuilding, and the whole purpose is to continue my strength, but also get the physique that I am striving for this year. I told you guys in my previous video that I want to be a muscle mommy this year, and we are going for that, okay? Let's get started. All right, so this is my current physique. Yesterday I didn't sleep well or anything, so I'm a little bit bloated. I'm just gonna do a quick walk around so you guys can see. Yet again, this is non-flexed. Just that cute little walk that everybody enjoys. I don't know why. I'm gonna do it one more time. I will be taking proper before pictures, obviously, cause you know, it's nice to see it before and after. Now here's where I do the flex, and I'm gonna do some measurements, and then we're gonna go and hit the gym. But yeah, so this is where my biceps are at. I don't know, man, I'm obsessed with biceps as of lately. I can't stop training it. You might not see much in triceps, who knows? But there it is. If I was to flex the glutes, you know, by doing that is by doing, you know, that typical pose I do. This is where I'm currently at. Probably not even noticing much because I did lose a lot of muscle mass in my lower body. Back is where, you know, back not flex. If I'm flexing, here we are. If I flex my arms as well, you know, if I did this, I don't even know if you notice a difference or not, who knows. Calves, that's what my calves currently look like. And now we're gonna do quads. Quads, not flexed. If I was to flex, that's it, all right? Now we're gonna take measurements. This is where I start to cringe, because yo, numbers don't lie, guys. I can lie with my poses or whatever when I'm taking pictures, but when it comes to measurements, you can't lie on that. I'm currently at 31 inches in waist, and I am at 40 inches. Guys, I lost a lot of inches on my glutes. I'm not happy whatsoever, not happy at all. But it is what it is. Like, this is why I'm doing this new training program. Quads, 23 inches. Yes. Finally at that tree trunk gang. 23 inches as well, so it's evened out even better, because last time it was not. Calves, looks like it's 14 inches. I swear last time I was at 15. I'm not 100% sure. We're gonna have to rewind that in the other video. 15 inches on my calf. 14.5 on this calf. Same thing, 14 inches. I will be taking measurements around the chest. I feel like it doesn't really change for me, but I'll still take it regardless. All right, so at top, again, I don't know how to properly take this measurement, but I'm just assuming it's fine. 36.5 inches here, and underneath I am at, where am I at? 34 inches in the bottom, actually. Yes, 34 inches. Anyways, this is it. I'm excited. I'm gonna be taking you guys, anytime I'm training with this program, you guys are gonna be seeing constant videos of this whole journey. Anyways, let's get started.
Nothing else. Pasar. Tenemos cosas pendientes por repasar.